17-year-old Chesna Gellin has had many reasons to cry since her house in Port-au-Prince, Haiti, fell down around her last month. But she says the latest was how hard it's been to enroll in school here, a process that should take 5 days at most. But it often takes longer for high schoolers. They have to go to an enrollment center to get placed, but schools can refuse to take them for a variety of reasons, which means back to the enrollment center to start the process over.
The Haitian immigrant youth. Coming to America means adjusting to a new way of life, learning a new language, and adapting to a new school system. For many Haitian students, the struggle begins at enrollment, the entry point to an education.
Aller là au champ l'avenir, il y aurait fait là au champ l'avenir, t'es vrai mon école là chip 7B pour tu m'as fait sur Haïti, il y a pas gain langage anglais, qu'on y a été fait me comprendre, t'es gain ESL, t'es gain bagage haïtien là donné, qu'on y a les moins contacté chip 7B, pas de gain aucun ESL comme si haïtien pour aider tu m'as vrai. So kou ni alè mwen rive lan edikasyon nasyonal pa bon isi, m ap esplike yo sa, yo di mwen sa non madame, yo pa bezwen tande sa m ap di an, kote ou refè m nan se la pou ti moun ale.
Lè m tande pwemye fwa, yo te di mwen kon sa, pou m debalon paket papye. M bat gen tout papye yo te mande m nan impete rete Haiti paske lè ou konnen lò fèk vin nan kote pwemye fwa, te tou chaud. Peut-être maman m te chaud, li pat pwa tout e tout papier était de pour te venir avec eux et puis j'étais à Haïti après ça j'étais venir à Haïti point.
There are a couple of enrollment offices in each borough there where students who are coming in as immigrant families are supposed to bring a bunch of documents. Sometimes families don't have access to that kind of information, so that's sort of the first hurdle.
Pour la lettre nous fait une sorte à Haïti, so n'importe papier, n'importe salaire, so vous êtes mon yo à la caillou, même si l'école là pas bon, même si l'école là bon, on lever l'école je ne juste vous êtes mon yo.
Quand on a m'vle chercher à l'école mal l'école, on a là je choisi une école que m'pas vle, quand on a m'te dit l'école ça m'te vle, yo dit quand on a dame dit li pas faire moins, quand on a là moi grand pile temps là car là m'fait pile temps dit comme ça oh pour que ça m'ba quoi ça m'ba choisir l'école pour ça m'ba l'école ba ça fait parce que moi son haïtien mais
yo dit moi comme ça que ti moun nan supposé aller dans 9e grade ou ti moun gen 18 ans pour aller dans 9e grade et à l'âge de 21 ans mettre ti moun nan dehors et puis si ti moun pa gen tout crédit qui au mandé hein et m'te pas au carnet l'école en Haïti hein qui fait que pas tant de moi que m'te trouver ça pas possible.
In general the enrollment process is very opaque. Parents and students aren't allowed to be a part of it, so it's not like you can go in and pick a school that might be right for you, given your needs or what you know you might like or what your interests are. It's a process that seems entirely random because it's done privately.
Some dad dit tout, let's me no fait entrer à Haïti, let's me no venir ici, go en question des zones. Yo di konsa ke lan zon ti moun nan abite a, se lan zon sa pou ti moun nan l'ekol, e l'ekol lan zon nan yon li pa yon bon l'ekol.
Sometimes that particular school isn't a very good fit for the student. And there isn't a redress process. There isn't a built-in way where you can go back and say, you know, I went to that school. I know that you thought it was a good fit for me, but it didn't really work out. Can we try a different school? Even though there might be other seats in other schools, that doesn't exist.
Si toutefois ou pas jeune en institution quelconque qui pour canaliser dans bon l'école tant que dans la situation hier ça qu'a arrivé ou gagne le problème parce que actuellement là on problème qui a évolué là grand pile l'école qui bon vieux système qui a évolué qui pas bon pour jeune yo.
Ça qui était difficile pour moi, elle m'était fait entrer dans l'école là, les concours là qu'on est bas et tout le monde ennuyé, et c'est parce que je parle anglais et ça qui était difficile pour moi. Ça fait m'était tout m'était sorti là parce que les professeurs disent bagay, mon café bah là, peut-être anglais, m'senti un petit monde appris sur moi, et peut-être ça m'était gourmé.
They're dealing with a new school system. If they didn't go to school back home, then they're struggling with getting used to being in school. They're in a school system that's very different from the one that they might have known. They're often dealing with a lot of violence, a lot of bullying, a lot of being picked on. And you can't expect someone to learn if they're not feeling safe.
There was a large population of Haitian kids at Tilden. We didn't have the same opportunity. So, you know, you immigrant, they treat you like you're an immigrant. Nobody was care about any immigrant students. You didn't pass.
The kids that really need the most support are often ignored, and they don't come back because they feel like nobody cares. I think, you know, especially the most quiet students are the ones that often need the most help, and they don't get that help, and so most of the time they just drop out.
If you don't understand English, you won't be able to pass the region. So that was the problem. That was the biggest issue for us until then as an immigrant, because most of these students now, some of them drop out, some of them didn't make it. So the reason is because we didn't have enough bilingual program in the school.
With the closing of Tilden High School and its predominant ESL program, Haitian Brooklynites say Brooklyn is ill-prepared to keep up with the demand for dual language Creole and English programs.
English language learners are a very vulnerable group of students. As school programs close in their neighborhoods, they have less opportunities succeeding in school. When schools that provide a specific service or program to a specific group of students, like a bilingual program, close their doors, both students and the community suffer.
Ouais, enfin, moi, c'est une organisation qui là qui travaille avec tout le monde qui fait entrer sur Haïti et yo entrer dans système éducation ici là qui j'en peux entrer l'école. C'est une organisation membership côté tout un jeune yo, c'est un membre dans organisation.
I'm an active member at Mabwaya.
Bagay ta ni di departement education, sou ki jan ka ameliore inscription pou fami imigran an vey.
Pou gen, defini pou gen aste program, pase gen de program ti moun obijan nan l'ekol nan pa gen.
We need like the bilingual program to help us out because it's not our native language.
There are some very clear and obvious things that can be done. There are definitely populations of students together in a single school that need bilingual services. And I would make more of those programs at different types of schools so that immigrant students have the same variety of schools to go to as every other type of student, every other English-speaking student.
Mam ti pa ou konsa ke pa atande edukasyon nasyonal kap pale. Pa atande yo, yo gen tout dwa yo, pa wan pou defan ti moun yo, pa wan pou al chèche lòt kote pou ba enfòmasyon pou ti moun al inskri nan lòt lekòl. Lè fini tout bagay edukasyon nasyonal sa tout, li sipoze stop.
Sa son plan ki bien calculé, que l'on vle